Kill me, please, and make it splatter.
With pleasure, Bender.
Lynn? Huh. Wow, you look great. Fat, but great. I thought you were in Oregon.
My mom tried to commit suicide in me. I don't want to talk about it.
Well, tell your mom I said hello, and it's been nice catching up with you. Let's get this show on the road.
Oh, no. You're going to die, all right, but it won't be suicide. It'll be murder.
Miss me.
He did it. He actually did it this time. Oh.
No way, Mon. He's faking it. He really is gone. Everyone, put on your taken off caps.
Or what?
It's a sign of respect, you savage.
Poor, nasty, mean old Bender. I can't believe we'll never hear his evil laugh again.
I miss him so much.
There, Fry. He may be gone, but he'll always be with us as a trash can.
Look at that loser getting garbage dumped in him. Glad I'm not him, whoever he is.
Fry, as his only friend, you should have first pick of body parts.
Just don't pick his nose! What's wrong with you guys? This is comedy gold.
He always had my back, so I'll take his arm as a back scratcher. Yeah. I love you, Bender. Somebody hand me a bolt cutter.
Hey, Dipschlitz, that's not me. I'm right here. Hello? Pay attention to me! Why can't anybody hear my witty remarks? This is hell.
Huh, you wish.
Robot Devil, you can hear me? Why is everyone else ignoring me?
Isn't it obvious, Bender?
Yeah, I guess it is.
You're dead!
What? I thought I just had laryngitis and anti-gravity.
Come down to my office and I'll explain everything.
Do-do-do. So what's happening to me? And I'll take my answer in any form but a song.
Oh, you're no fun. You see, Bender, it's simple. You're a ghost.
A g-g-g-ghost?
No, just the regular kind. Because you killed yourself, you're in limbo. Your software was exported to the computational cloud.
A doy? Wait, a doy?
Your disembodied program is now running on the wireless network shared by all machinery.
Cut to the chase, Smokey. How do I get out of limbo?
That's the laughy part. You can't. You're stuck in an infinite loop.
An infinite loop? I don't have time for that. And this is all Fry's fault.
Fry? I hate that guy. We once traded hands. They still stink of candy corn.
Get this. That jerk said human life was more valuable than robot life.
What? After all you've done for him, Fry must die.
I know, right? I'd murder him good if only I was still alive.
Bender, would you like to make a deal?
I'm not stupid. So yes, absolutely. What have I agreed to?
I'll return you to your body after you use your ghostly powers to scare Fry to death.
That sounds fair and also fun. I like that there's no catch this time.
But wait, there's a catch.
Crap!
If you fail, you'll spend eternity here in robot hell. Which, as luck would have it, is when I rehearse my band. Hit it, boys! Cigars are evil, you won't miss them.
Okay, I'll do it, I'll do it! Just stop the damn music!